can't stop thinking about you. Take it away, take it away. Feeling too good to me. Chilling all day.
I'm gonna show you guys my plant babies I got. I got this beautiful, beautiful piece of lily. I am so excited for her. She is so pretty. She's super big. I don't know if you guys can really, like, look how big she is. She's so pretty. And then I also picked up this new baby also when I got the peace lily. She came in this beautiful pot and I just put her up here. And then obviously I have my snake plant and my other plant that is growing back. Actually, if you see these little babies, it is starting to grow a little bit, so I'm just like nurturing that. Pity, you want to be my co-host today on this vlog?
Is where I want to be here in this room. What did you do? I just can't get enough. Too caught up in your love. I've been trying to forget, but you won't let me. Something in my brain.
Okay, so my co-host and I did end up finishing the journaling. Y'all, I'm so sorry I sound like so congested. I am trying to like beat these allergies and they are beating my ass instead. All right, so I am waiting for my friend, but I quickly got dressed and I just want to show you guys my outfit really quick. I'm just wearing these tan pants and then just like a sweater. I threw a wig on because, girl, I can only do so much. So we're gonna go get lunch and then when I come back, I'll probably have to like do something to my head, but we'll see.
Asking for help, but nothing seems to work on you. Yeah, you. You always made me feel like home. Yeah, you.
No, go ahead.
Never leave my thoughts alone. Yeah, you.
Ew. All right. I already tried the raspberry one, but I'm just gonna eat it again on camera.
It is very good.
It has like sauce on it.
Mm-hmm.
Did you try the?
No.
Okay.
This one's like thicker, way thicker.
It is. It has like a, what would you call this? Topping. Like a frosting.
Yeah. That is good. Oh, wow.
You're the reason I'm going out my mind.
Okay, I've switched locations, but I'm gonna try to straighten my hair very quickly. It was in a ponytail, so it's like little flipped on the ends, but yeah, I'm gonna try to straighten it really quick with just a blow dryer. So that's what I'm about to get into right now. Only have like 20 minutes or so to try to get this done. So we are going to do the best that we can with this. I'm gonna do half of it. I've decided I'm gonna do half. This is what it looks like curly. And then this is what it looks like blown out. But like I said, I don't have anything to actually straighten it with. I did not think this all the way through. I mean, I feel like on one hand, I kind of like the blown out look, but on the other hand, it's like, is it necessary? Is it like going to be okay all day? So I'm just, like I said, I'm gonna do half of the head and then I'm gonna see if I'm gonna continue with the blown out process. Okay, half has been achieved. This half is still curly. This half is blown out. It is super soft. A part of me is like kind of just thinking about going to get a, like wearing it blown out just for breakfast. And then after breakfast, going to get an actual flat iron, going through and straightening some pieces. So I think I'm gonna do that. The hair looks super good. The color is really pretty, so I think I am gonna finish blowing it out, and then just go get a straightener after I eat breakfast and straighten the rest of the hair out. So I will come back when I am done with the entire head. All right, we are finished. This is the results. It's huge. This is the back. I don't know if you can see that. I'm trying the best I can. This is the back. It's super thick. It's a beautiful color. But yeah. Because it's gonna take way too long, but I do still need to do a little bit of work to it. Like I got the edges together, but I still want to like pluck it a little bit, make it look a little more natural. But for right now, we're working with what we got, and this is what we got. So I'm going to use this heat protectant. I went and just grabbed a flat iron. I use this flat iron, get to it because it's a lot of hair. So I have this, I have my drink, and all right, I have finished straightening my hair, put some curls in it, and now we are about to go get some tacos. I'm really excited. You excited for the tacos?
Let's get some tacos.
You don't want to go to the
coffee. We in the streets with it.
We in the streets.
We in the streets with it.